The Murray Concert Band thanks you for being here. Your support is greatly appreciated. Dr. Craig Farron is the Murray Concert Band conductor who will take us on a musical tour through the year. Please sit back and enjoy the music as the months fly by. January, a brand new year. January is named after the Roman god Janus, who was always shown as having two heads. He looked back to the last year and forward to the new year. Blue as topaz and circled by majestic peaks, Emerald Bay is a high Sierra gem straddling the California-Nevada border. Where else can you get a chance to inhale air that is very pure and fine? It is the same as the angel's breath, as celebrated author Mark Twain put it. One look around, especially from the drop-dead gorgeous overlooks, like the one above Emerald Bay State Park, and it's easy to see why Twain was so smitten. Lakefront towns dot the shoreline, each with their own appeal and winter snow, let you carve it up at world-class alpine resorts. Our first piece, Winter on Emerald Bay, composed by Alan Lee Silva, is written with a wilting Irish flavor that captures the energy and mystical beauty found in this joyous style of music. Dr. Farron.
Thank you.
Valentine's Day and February are synonymous. This short month is for lovers around the world. Look around and see gifts of affection being exchanged as romance fills the air. Embraceable You is a popular jazz song with music by George Gershwin and lyrics by Ira Gershwin. The song was originally written in 1928 for an unpublished operetta named East is West. It was eventually published in 1930 and included in the Broadway musical Girl Crazy, where it was performed by Ginger Rogers in a song and dance routine choreographed by Fred Astaire. Tonight, our own talented Wendy White is the principal piccolo player and the only original member of the Murray Concert Band. Wendy will serenade us as we present Embraceable You.
Thank you.
March. March brings with it promises of melting snow and warmer, sunny days. Charles Dickens wrote, "It was one of those March days when the sun shines hot and the wind blows cold, when it is summer in the light and winter in the shade." Irish Tune from County Derry is based on music collected by Jane Ross of Newtown, County Derry, Ireland. Known to many as Danny Boy, this beautiful song was written by Percy Grainger in 1909 and dedicated to the memory of the great Norwegian composer, Edvard Grieg. Oh, Danny Boy, the pipes are calling. From glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and the roses fallen. It's you must go, and I must find. But come ye back when the summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny Boy, oh, Danny Boy, I love you so.